Yo, what's going on, guys? Zay here. Welcome back to another Minecraft Pixel Art tutorial. Haven't been uploaded on this channel in a long time. But we're back. Today we're going to be doing the Optic logo from the CDL, Call of Duty League. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. We're going to do a new video format. Hopefully you guys enjoy this. If you do, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff. But to get started here, we're going to do a straight line of 121 blocks. Yes, it's a long one. Using just neon concrete, white concrete, black concrete. I'm going to be doing basically the outline first. I'll do the colors and everything later. It's a lot of blocks, so I'm not going to fill it in all in video. I'll also take that out. It's part of the new format. So if you guys do like this format, make sure to let me know. I'll also be telling you the actual block numbers and not just making you count them out yourself. So hopefully you guys do enjoy that. But on this line, it is 121 blocks, so you can go ahead. I'll go ahead and speed that up right now. Okay, so now once you have your 121 on in a straight line, make sure to come over here to the left and from count the blocks starting as well. It's going to be 13 up. So counting the block on the very bottom as well as a number. So 13. Next, we're going to come over here all the way to the right side, and this one is going to go up 40 blocks, counting the block on the edge. So it'll go 40 up from here. I'll speed that up for you now. So now that you have your 40 blocks, you're going to come to the left side here, and we're going to do 18 across, counting the block on the edge. You know how it goes. So once you have 18, the next one we're going to be doing is under the block. It should look like this. Under, now counting the block, it'll be 28 down. 28. I'll go ahead and speed that up for you. And once you have your 28 blocks down, we're gonna go ahead and stay over. We're gonna stay over here. So starting to the left, this is going to be 86 blocks across, counting the first block as well. So it'll be 85 blocks across. I'll go ahead and speed that up for you now. Now, once you have your 86 blocks placed, we're just going to go ahead and set up something to make it easier to build in the future. So just go ahead and put one block on top of the 86 block, like so. Next, you just want to go one more up, and that is going to be all we're going to do for now. That is the first part. It should look like this. All right, and now we're going to fly all the way over here to the corner on the right. Go ahead and pull out the white block. This isn't something to build. It's just going to be something to help us, I guess, show where the top of the letter goes. So this white little column here is 18 blocks high. 18. So now, once you have your 18 white blocks, go ahead and put a neon green on the top. And we're going to come to the left here, and we're going to do 24 left. 24, counting the block on the end. And then after you have your 24, we're going to come back to the end, and we're going to do 12 up, 12 blocks up. And once you have your 12, we're going to come up here, counting the block on the end, we're going to do 22 across, 22 blocks. Now, after you have your 22, make sure you go on the end here, and it's going to be 9 blocks up. 9 blocks. So after you go 9, you're going to want to do one block up, and from this block, it's going to be 16 blocks up. 16. Now from the top of that 16, we're going to the left here, and it's going to be 75 blocks across, 75. I'll go ahead and speed that up for you now. And once you have your 75 blocks on this straight line, that will be the end of part two, and it should look like this. All right, to begin part three, we're going to come down here to the bottom left, and we're going to go to the part where we have 13 blocks here on the very edge. Next, we're going to do one block, and this little one block, you're going to put six total. Then you'll go one block up, and you will put two there, one more up, and then from here it'll be 25 blocks across, 25. And then from this block you're going to want to go up one, and from this block here it'll be seven total, seven. And then you're going to go one up, and from here it'll be 11, counting the block on the bottom, 11. And a quick little part at the end, it should look like this. Alright, and now we're going to come down to this bottom middle part right here, where we put that one block before, and this block will be six up, including the one on the bottom, six. Then you're going to go one up. And this straight line here will be 32 blocks long, 32. And so once you have your 32 across, you will go six across. And then you will go up one, and then it'll be double four across, so two fours. Okay, now this is where it gets a little tricky. We're going to fly over here, and I'm going to say the sequence in which I'm building right now. If you want to try to follow along once I say this, go ahead and rewind the video and do that. So it'll be regular 1, down 2, down 2, down 3, down 2, regular 1, down 2, down 2, 1, down 2, and then there's going to be 8 blocks down, which is in single blocks, so just ones, 8 times in a row. After that, you want to go sideways 2, 1 again, sideways 2, sideways 2 again, another sideways 2, one more sideways 2, and to finish it off, sideways 3. And that should connect to the bottom portion of the letter. And at the end, it should look like this. So continuing from here, I actually stopped on the 8 ones. You'll just finish the rest. It'll come right here. This is the sideways 3, sideways 2, sideways 2. And then it should connect as so. Alright, now we're just going to do another line to help us with building in the future. So come to this block right here, and this line is going to be 22 blocks across, 22. And once you get to the end, you want to go one up, and this block is going to be, or this line is going to be 21 blocks across, 21. Okay, now we're going to come over here to where we built the 22 blocks earlier, And starting from this block, it's going to be another like diagonal type thing. So I'm going to name out the pattern that I'm building here. So it'll be down 2, 1, 1, down 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, that's 4 ones, and then sideways 2, and then 2 more regular ones, and then sideways 2, regular 1, sideways 3, sideways 3, another sideways 3, and to finish it off, it'll be sideways 5. And it should look like this at the end. So now we're going to come back to the sideways 5, and we're going to build one down, and it's going to be 18 across. 18. Okay, now once you have your 18 blocks, you're going to go up one, and from here it'll be 4 blocks, and now here comes another diagonal part. So from here, from the 4, we'll go up 2, sideways 2, up 2, sideways 2, up 2, sideways 2, sideways 2, 1, 1, sideways 3, up 1, sideways 2, sideways 4, sideways 3, and then to finish it, it'll be sideways 2, and it should connect to the blocks up top if done correctly. And at the end, this is what it should look like. Now, from here, we're going to go all the way to the middle here, and where it's the 2 sideways, you're going to go 15 blocks straight up. Just 15, it'll help us build the letters easier. So it'll be 15 up. And now once you have 15 at the very top, you're going to want to come to the right and build 36 blocks across, including the one on the very end, 36. And once you have your 36, you want to come one block up and then two blocks up. And then you will also, after this, go up 5 and then up 1, as shown on the screen here. And once you have this on screen, it's going to be, counting this block, 50 blocks across, 50. And that will end this fourth part, or whatever part we're on now. All right, and now that you have it looking like this, we're going to come all the way over here to the left, and it's another diagonal bit. Hope you're ready. I'm going to name out what I'm about to build. So from here, we will go up 5, up 4, up 4, up 2, up 3, up 3, up 2, up 2, up 2 again, 1, up 2, 1, up 2, 1, 1, up 2 again, 1, 1, 1, 1, and 1, that's 5 ones, sideways 2, 1, 1, sideways 2, 1, sideways 2, sideways 2, sideways 2, sideways 2, sideways 3, sideways 4, and finally sideways 4 again. And it should look like this. And once you have all that, it should connect to the top that we built earlier, which is the 75 blocks. Okay, now that we have this, we're going to go over to the 11 that we built earlier, and 3 blocks down, we're going to go, counting that one, 19 blocks across, 19. And then once you reach the end of this, we're going to put one block here on the second one, and we're going to go 8 up, 8 blocks. And once you have that, we're going to come over here and go down, and it'll be 7 across. And once you do this 7, you can go ahead and take out this little, it's just to help us build, so you can take that out after. And the final product should look like this. Alright, and here we have another diagonal part. At the end of this, it should connect to the top one, so I'm going to read it out now. We'll go up 4, up 4, up 2, up 2, up 2, 1, up 2, 1, up 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, that's 4 ones, sideways 2, 1, 1, sideways 2, 1, sideways 2, sideways 2, sideways 3, sideways 2 again, and then to finish it off, sideways 5. And it should connect at up top. And once you have that diagonal part, we're into the next one. So down here, it'll be up 2, 1, up 2, up 3, 1, 1, up 2, up 2, 1, 1, up 2, sideways 1, 1, up 2, sideways 1, 1, 1, sideways 2, 1, 1, sideways 2, sideways 2, 1, sideways 2, sideways 5, 1, and to finish it off, sideways 4. If you have problems with this, make sure to just watch me build it. Hopefully it'll clear it up, but yeah, and it should connect at the top. Thank you. Now that we've completed the last diagonal part, we're going to come back over here to this little 7, and we're going to start here. We're going to be down 5, down 2, down 5, and then down 3, and this will just connect the G to the last one. And then next, we're going to come over here to the corner. We're going to place it in the corner. So it'll be down 2, down 3, down 1, down 2, down 1, down 4, and to finish it off, down 2, and it should connect. And I know right now it looks a little funky, but it'll come together once you see the final product. So here, that's really all you have. That's really the build. Really now all that's left is to fill it in. I'm not going to make y'all sit through and watch that because it legitimately took me like an hour 15 minutes to completely fill that in. But you can delete all the lines that I'm deleting now. They're not a necessity to the build. They don't add anything. They're just builder helpers or whatever. So now this is what it should look like at the very end. I'm going to fill it in now, and I'll show you guys at the very end. Okay, so actually I forgot there's one more part that we have to do. So come over here to this area, and it's going to be 1, up 2, up 3, up 3, and then up 3 one more time, and it should connect to the very top. Next, we're going to come over to the opposite corner, and it's going to be down 7, down 4, and then down 1, and that should connect as well, like so. Okay, and now this is the finished product. I will show you guys at the very end what it looks like completely filled in. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff. If you did like the new format, you'd like me to keep doing it like this, please let me know. If this was more helpful, easier to build, that's really all I'm aiming for. So if you guys did enjoy the video, leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.